Iran's approach to the United Arab Emirates will change. The country's armed forces chief of staff, Major General Mohammad Bagheri, was quoted as saying on Sunday after a deal between the Arab state and Tehran's act for Israel on normalizing ties. The UAE-Israel agreement announced last week, which the U.S. President Donald Trump helped to broker, is seen as aimed at bolstering opposition to regional power, Iran.